This is a new segment. I think I'm going to call this one Gooch of the Week. I think that'll be perfect. So this week's Gooch of the Week is we had some wiggly loose control pots, and we decided to remedy that by crazy gluing them to the guitar. The wiggly control pots, as I've learned, is a result of a pickup mod, and I'm fairly certain they forgot to put the proper locking washers on the back. Anyway, I managed to chisel one of them loose, so all of these have to go around the edges and pop the crazy glue off and drop the controls back in the cavity. Then I'm going to take some sandpaper and sand away all the goochness, and I'm going to have to find my polishing machine and get that going, and then we're going to polish it back up, and hopefully this guy will praise me because I've ungooched him. So stand clear for this. I was going to say stand by, but I think it is more stand like stand clear. The lock washers are in there. All you had to do was tighten it up. Instead, we crazy glued them in place. Wait till you see the front. So I got it all wet sanded to 2000 grit. And if I wet it, you'll see. Once we do the high speed polish, I'm hoping the knobs are going to cover any of this goochness from the crazy glue. But we think we can make it look better again. I got to get my polisher. It's in storage over at the in-laws. Maybe I'll get that this afternoon. Gotta watch that shit. That's something I didn't do. Well, I'm not quite done. There's some of these little marks where the crazy glue bit into the poly or the lacquer or whatever this one is. So I'll polish it up some more best I can, but I'm fairly certain whatever knob goes on here is going to cover almost all of that. That's about as good as it can get, better than it was. Cheers, folks.